we announce some relief measures. There are about 8 such measures being announced under the category of relief, 4 of which are absolutely new. There is one item which is specific to health infrastructure, total to 1.1 lakh crore guarantee which is being given for particularly COVID affected sectors. And in that, health sector with a 50,000 crore cover receives attention for scaling up medical infrastructure. The next one is a totally new scheme. This is a credit guarantee scheme to facilitate loans through the MFIs, microfinance institutions. We aim to reach out to 25 lakh persons who are absolutely smallest borrowers from the MFI, and this would be a maximum loan of 1.25 lakh lakhs to an individual, and the rate will be at least 2% below the maximum rate which is prescribed by the RBI. So the focus of this will be on new lending and not on repayment of old loans. Clearly, all kinds of stressed accounts can also benefit from it, and that is why we have mentioned that all defaulters also, so long as they are 89 days or less, meaning if the default is only within the 89 days, even they get covered, which means only the NPAs will not be covered, stressed will also be covered. Now, this entire scheme will be till 31st March 2020 or till such a time the 7,500 crores of guarantee which is getting issued is exhausted, either this or that, whichever is the earliest. The guarantee which is being given is up to 75% of the default amount, and this duration is for 3 years. The loan duration is for 3 years. So we hope to cover 25 lakh, the smallest of small MFI clients, which means MFIs are normally widely spread in the hinterland, which is really the smallest towns, very small towns, and therefore we want to reach out to them, and that is best done through the MFI, and that is why we've taken this route.